prophetic word for this week. Lots of people asking that is this coronavirus or COVID-19 from God? Some prophets and men and women of God prophesying that this coronavirus is from God because people are not accepting Lord Jesus. So God is taking revenge for that. I personally prayed and asked Holy Spirit, is this coronavirus or COVID-19 from God? Holy Spirit said no. God Jesus is full of compassion and kind. This virus is man-made and from devil. Devil also wants to eradicate the faith of people which is in Jesus. Spirit of the Lord says, pray and fast, pray and fast, pray and fast. Be strong and take protection. Read this verse again and again. Proverbs 27:12, Proverbs 22:3. Amen.